From throwing them up on stage. It might interfere with the way the boys play. And also, if you could refrain from maybe popping them on or near stage, because that might end up on the recording and we wouldn't want that to happen. So, all right, the second thing is... I was hoping if I could get you all to be really quiet here for just a minute. I want to share a short story with you. All right. This is the continuing tale of the Minuteman. There is universal knowledge. And then man is born.
Amen, brother!
He remembers nothing. And he knows nothing. He embarks on life and he battles fear. And he confronts uncertainty. With time, he grows strong, and he gains wisdom, and he sees what he can become. With his regained knowledge, he then interprets life. Ladies and gentlemen, the Georgian Theater gives you Widespread Hands.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. catching lizards between his knees. The dog, even long dog, this time gone, kick for the winning team. Yeah.
Here's one from the archives for the band Hayride.
Thank you. Thank you. Yeah. season and promote treason and promote crime.
Come down and make this thing possible. been great, both of these nights. We have had a blast. There's nothing like being right here, back at home. There's no place like home. If you didn't see our friend Jennifer yet, she's got some great t-shirts over here. I'll be right back in here on Friday, October the 30th, and Saturday the 31st for the big Halloween show. Y'all be sure and line up for those tickets. Thanks again for coming down. If you had too much to drink, don't drive too weird out there, or don't drive at all. There's a young man named Brian out there celebrating his birthday tonight. If you see him, wish that young man a happy birthday. Thanks again for coming down, and we will see y'all the night before and Halloween night.
Are you okay?
Why wouldn't I feel that way? I imagined something that didn't exist.
Jill, our relationship was very real.